Why do you go on retreats? Is there a chance to reconnect with or depend on your mindfulness practice, an opportunity to connect and share learning and ideas with a community of like-minded people, a way of reconnecting with daily life with a different perspective. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for, and see you in the next video.